group of people returning from Bhima Koregaon in Maharashtra arrived in Surat. They took out a rally from Udhna railway station to statue of Baba Ambedkar on Ring Road in association with the Dalit groups from city to register protest against the violence in Maharashtra. In a form of rally, a local group also blocked road in Vapi of Valsad. Around 500 people took part in the rally that was planned without prior intimation to the local administration. After reaching the Baba Ambedkar statue, the protesters blocked traffic on both sides of Ring Road for a few minutes. Later, police teams cleared the road. Meanwhile, Dalit leader Prakash Ambedkar has called off the statewide bandh after normal life was badly affected in Mumbai and other parts of Maharashtra.